Hello guys, I'm here with episode 3. I am sorry to say, but I'm actually pretty sorry to say that the real episode 3 got had an error in the system and did not record for some reason. I didn't know this until when I went to end the recording and it said starting recording. So yeah, I'm so sorry guys. But this is Road to the Show number 3. Really number 4, but I'm sorry guys, and I saved it before I noticed. So I got 3 home runs with 9 RBIs. Let me see if there's any comments, just because I said this one's up to date. Okay, no comments. Okay. Just need to make sure I'm not like scamming you guys. So, because I feel bad. We are going to be playing a series, but it's going to be the last series. The last episode that got cut off. I said I played the first series and the last thing is very long, then I don't do what I'm supposed to be doing. Unless it's like a very short series, I do like the last series. So yeah. Oh yeah, in the last video we got access to the batting cages.
A player receives advice about the refining of his game.
Okay, there you go.
A coach clues in a new team member on available resources.
Okay, so I think we get the gym, which can help to get my durability up. Okay, I'm messing up. Dang it, I didn't do well. I can definitely say that. Yeah, the last couple of videos have been very rough. That's for sure. Oh gosh, it's this one again. Oh wait, no. This one is the easier one because you're doing, you're jumping over it. It takes a little bit longer. Dang it. Dang it. I didn't do well on that. I did better than last time, that's for sure. So my reaction speed's going up on that one. This is probably around the time that they're going to be... Oh, we got Dallas Keuchel. That's cool. He's doing his spring training.
A manager confronts his club about an unacceptable team statistic.
I wish I had... I can be doing fielding also. Yeah. I think we're gonna do that last series.
A minor leaguer is assigned temporarily to a new role. Always looking to fill needs, clubs will explore every way a prospect.
Okay, I can be a center fielder.
Of contributing.
I'm gonna play. Instead of playing the last series in this episode, I'm gonna play this away series. Or should I play a home series? Hopefully I have the center field role at during that time. Because I want to test out center field. I haven't actually played center field this dang it. I guess we're doing this now. I'm just exiting. I'm sorry, guys. I'm bad at those.
A coach draws a player's attention to a recent trend in his numbers. A player new to his AA squad gets a tip from one of his coaches.
Okay, there we go. We got fielding. We have a 269 batting average. Pretty normal. My overall, not really going up. It might have been 52 earlier. I think I'm gonna start next year in double A. I think I'm gonna be up in 2021 or 2020. Late 2020. Or 2021. Actually, no, sorry. Late 2021 or early
the game's future stars are on this 2023. Minor league baseball.
Anywhere in that range.
Striding into the box, Andy Wilkins. He did not play last night, but clearly Andy. Back in the starting nine for this one.
Okay, I don't care about what he's
here now. The 2-2. Pulled toward right center field. Morris is after it. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side.
There you go.
So a fairly painless top of the first. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one. No score.
Warm up.
Stepping
it's weird,
in,
I'm
Mark
batting four.
Morris,
batting
first four. At bat for him in this one. He was one for four with four. A double in the ballgame last night. First offering on its way. Well out in front of the breaking ball there.
Oh, was there a game yesterday?
Strike. Fellas, our visiting team, as they take the field after a scoreless top half. They come in not exactly setting the world on fire as they've brought five of their last eight ball games.
I just want to make sure I'm okay.
Yeah, Maddie, in this sport at this level, you have to find a way to be a little bit realistic. You're not going to win every ball game. So they lost last game. Fine. Let's find a way to execute today and get on the winning side.
Number five is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side.
Well, there's been a lot of on base.
Stepping in and ready for another
shot.
People
getting on base, just not... They end up not scoring.
Mark Morris, he flew out in his last at bat. First pitch coming, here it is. This is in the air out to right. Long run for the right fielder.
Stand
he
up,
makes
right
the
here.
Play.
Up,
runner
up.
Tags and hits there for third. And he'll take those extra 90.
There you go. sacrifice does indeed work.
Mark Morris, due up are the 4, 5, and 6 hitters, and they're hoping that this is the part of the lineup that can get something going.
Yeah, only one run on the board so far.
Wow, that's just
they just haven't had consistently good at bats.
150, it was like, I think the game might have glitched.
Strike two, swinging just out in front of the slider.
His main pitch was a slider.
Here it comes on nothing and two. Slap hard the opposite way. That's in there. Base hit. Forbes blows through the stop sign, headed for home. Safe at the plate as they extend their lead to two.
Hey, that ball was hit hard. Good job.
Riding in once again, Walker. He singled and two trips to the plate thus far.
There we go.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Waiting on it, the right fielder. One out.
I'm sorry, guys. I need to check that control. I know I do this every single video. I need to check. Stop runner, okay. Okay.
Stepping in,
DJ Peterson.
He singled his last time up.
Yeah, they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard.
Oh, and he can't come up with it. And this will go down as an E5, as you can see the exasperation on his face.
Now batting, number 6.
Into the box now, number 6.
On,
he started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. And this is swung on and missed. Oh, a
Come
huge
on,
punch
don't
out
load
there
the
as
bases.
The bases remain loaded with 2 away.
Sorry,
now.
Sorry, don't leave the bases
now
loaded.
Coming to the plate number now, 27. Number 27. A hit in 2 tries so far. And that misses. Ball 4. A run will come in to score. Digging in, number 2. 8th batter of the inning now with the bases loaded and 2 away.
Hey, let her rip. Let her rip. Let's go. Runner. Yes, yes.
Shoots this one over to first. Scooped up. And he'll step on the bag himself. And the inning is over.
There you go. I'm up again.
Stepping up to the plate, now Mark batting. Morris. He came through with an RBI Morris. Single in his last Morris. At-bat. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Yanked on the ground down the
in.
Line.
Quick right into the dugout.
Oh, baby. Get your pitch.
The little side thingy.
Now a ball lined toward the
Did
alley
I say bullpen
in left center.
Or what?
That gets down and he's got himself a base hit. The relay. And this will wind up a closer play than I thought, but he's in there with 2 bases.
Well, he was definitely struggling coming into this one, but I think
now
we can
say
that cold Number streak one. Is officially over. That's his second hit of the game, and it goes for extra bases.
All right,
we'll
hang on.
This game
right here,
to be
right here.
A huge turning point for him.
And the 2-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over.
Coach, don't run on. Spencer to
Jonathan Morales. No hits in 2 trips to the plate for him in the ball game. From the stretch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calling for it, Parra. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. So striding in, number 13. No hits in 3 tries so far. He struck out once. Sent in the air out to straightaway central. Morris is there, 2 gone.
Yeah, bad reaction. For some reason, my player just went backwards.
Tonight's ball game comes
there
to a close, 3-1, the final. The Barons led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Spencer Adams takes the win on the mound, his second of the year.
I think we.
The Stars
I'm going to do it. Kansas City Royals. There's only going to be one upload today. Yeah. One. upload today. Sorry, guys. I might
settling in now. Mark
Morris, a couple of hits. I might record a Fortnite for tomorrow and last night. Post Kansas City. I don't know.
Here's the first pitch to him.
I'm pretty sure there's not gonna be two.
High in the air out to center field.
Two on video.
Is in his tracks now, and very quickly one gone.
Dang it.
Okay, here's a defense for the away team. And fellas, when you take a look at the numbers on this guy, this starting pitcher has a low ERA, a low
Oh, we have a... Yeah, because he's a major league pitcher. He's just not pitching in the major league.
Getting in for his second at bat, Mark Morris. He's 0-for-1 thus far. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Grounded to short.
Beat it out.
And the throw just does beat him at the bag, so the side is retired. Digging in, Andy Wilkins. We'll see if he can come through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out here in inning number six. 0-2, here it is. Now a swing at a ball popped in the air back behind short. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over.
Now we're losing.
Jonathan Morales, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Jonathan Morales.
Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Morris is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. So one run here on one base hit, the home run. No. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Mark Morris. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. He's ready. Here's the first offering. This is lined to left. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. He'll get it into second. The tag, and he's nabbed, trying for two.
Play ball.
Wow, we came in clutch at the
end. Tonight's game, Birmingham crossed the plate three times in the eighth, helping propel them to the win. It's time for bait.
What's the play ball?
Digging in, Mark Morris. He's 3-for-7 in the series coming in. Here's the first pitch to him. A bouncer to the left side.
Oh, beat it out, beat it out, beat it out.
The feet of the second baseman is a wild one.
All right, stand up, stand up.
And he'll make it up to third here thanks to the throwing miscue, and we'll see how they want to score this play.
And that play is indicative of how their entire season has gone so far. They make the routine plays difficult, and if there's a tough play, they really struggle with it. They need to tighten up their fundamentals so they can get back on track.
Throw on to first, and that error won't come back to haunt him after all as the inning is... Ready now, Carlos Martinez, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow.
Okay.
Martinez.
Ooh, Carlos, okay.
Lifted into center field. Morris on the move. He's there and records the first down. Next will be the designated hit.
I don't feel confident with this guy. Yeah, his curveball goes 69 miles per hour.
Number 23. I don't think that's normal. Here in this one.
But that's not supposed to happen, I don't think.
The 0-1 on its way. High in the air out to center field. Morris has a read on it.
Makes
the play, and there are two gone now.
Play ball.
Wait, what is his name? Okay.
So digging in now, Mark Morris. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Now a swing and a deep drive to left.
See you never.
And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. A solo shot here to left. Sixth home run on the season for him. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
I actually haven't looked at the coming in.
Hey, when you hit a blast like.
Trying to pick things up where we left off, Mark Morris. He's batting cleanup in this one, but we'll get a start.
Okay.
Here in the inning as they look to wake up the bats.
Yeah, not much to get excited about.
Swing and he rockets this one down the left field line. And that's off the left field wall. And a nice job to get the
ball. I need to get a little bit faster.
He'll be held to a single here with nobody out. Ready for another shot.
I'm sure I haven't actually stolen a base. Oh, it doesn't even show. Oh, that's not even me.
Got under one and popped out his last time up.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at-bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over.
The second for one.
Two like smackaroonies.
Ready for another chance, Jonathan Morales.
The first baseman, Jonathan Morales.
The 0-1 pitch. High in the air out to center field. Morris will wait on it as he tucks this one away to retire the side. So it's one run on one hit.
Triple. Triple scores a run.
So striding forward now, Mark Morris. He homered earlier and is 2 for 3 to this point. High and deep to left. This one's got plenty of distance. And it's gone.
Well, that ball right there was right up in the happy zone. It doesn't take much to drive one out of the ballpark.
Now batting number 13, 0 for 3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ball game. Lifted in the air to center. Morris is there. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Not good. That's actually a pretty good throw, actually. But I didn't get the jump I wanted.
Tonight's comes to a conclusion, 6-1, the final. The
I think today was the last game, maybe.
Maybe. Flores earns his first win of the season.
Oh gosh. First win of the season. It's like the third month, actually. It's like the second or third month.
Coming to the plate now,
I am counting
Wilkins.
The first one.
And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Wilkins.
First and
actually,
second
no,
here with
second
nobody
up.
Out. Swing and a little blooper to center. Morris coming in, but he won't get there. It falls in. And he's safe. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as
Don't
the run comes across
throw.
To score.
Okay.
Hey, this team's been in a pretty bad funk, D-Roll. They've had
This Roach dude sucks. May look
the
good, but
now,
he's,
number
he's
two
overall
back
may
in
look
the starting
good,
lineup
he,
for this
his
one
ERA
after
like
sitting out
on
last
team.
Night's game. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Hara on the move.
It.
He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side.
Seven.
Set to get his day started.
Batting
Mark
four.
Morris batting
Seven
just a notch
home
below
runs
300
20
so far
RBI.
In the season.
Come on, baby. Get your pitch. Right now.
So that's about three home runs.
With the first pitch, here it comes.
That's about
the line at third.
That's about three home runs per three RBI
plate,
per home run.
Hit on the ground to third.
Hard 90.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired.
I think anything that's a ground ball, I'm out on. I'm pretty sure of that, actually.
Now in the box, Mark Morris. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Bounce to first.
Dig,
played
dig,
on the backhand.
Dig,
and
dig.
He'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
Mississippi is winning by a lot.
Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, number 20. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Hit in the air out to center field. Moving under it, Morris, and the inning is over. Nothing across here this half of the inning. So coming to the plate, Mark Morris. He's batting cleanup in this one, but will get us started here in the inning as they look to wake up the bats.
Yeah, not much to get excited about with just the single notch on the scoreboard, but you have to give credit to where it's deserved. The pitching on the other side has been really impressive.
I'm hitting two.
So a big moment here and standing in Mark Morris, and he does so representing the possible go-ahead run. Here's the first pitch to him, and it's fouled away. We're in the seventh inning now of a 4-3 ball game.
Let's go.
All right, come on now, let it fly.
Belted high in the air out to left. Ramos going back on it. On the warning track, he makes the catch.
Play ball.
We're going to lose this one, I know for a fact.
Now to the plate, Andy Wilkins. He's two for four in the ball game.
Just one of us outfielders have to make the catch.
And he jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center. Morris racing back to the track, and he makes the catch as just the one run comes across in the inning.
We're tied.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Mark Morris. He flew out in his last at bat.
Yeah, I want that again.
Here comes the first pitch. Oh, on the ground to short. Could this be two? There's one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired.
Maybe I should have bunted. Yes!
Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, there and the man you see there was a major contributor. For that, he's the top player of the game.
There we go!
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of minor...
That was a pretty good game.
Coming to the plate now, Mark Morris, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
At least had Vance the runner.
Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. Strike one to start the at-bat. Guys, you take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening. They come into this one in need of some kind of spark to turn them around as they find themselves in the midst of a five-game slide.
Yeah, I get it, Matty. The team's on a moderate losing streak right now. Can't be happy with the way they've played, but they have to find a way to relax a little bit. Everybody goes through these little stretches, these little
battles.
Reined in. Oh, a diving stop at third. On to first.
Third baseman. Go jump off a bridge if you want to.
Leading off the inning, Mark Morris, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Things not looking very good so far this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do
is that really the fastest I can go? Really?
Leading off the inning, Mark Morris, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game.
Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And the recovery's a quick one as he gets his man at first. Good composure that time to record the first.
Okay.
Digging in once again, Daniel Lockhart. He flew out in his last at bat. Swing and a little blooper to center. Number two ranging into the outfield. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
Your attention, please.
Hey, one time, right now.
Into the box, Mark Morris. He'll lead things off here in this one.
Double on base, please.
The center fielder, Mark Morris.
He's set and the pitch. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. But a foul ball here, 0-1.
I like heading over to that side because if I don't hit it that well, I can kill one of the opponents.
0-1, here's the pitch. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Under it is the left fielder, and he brings it in on the warning track.
Play ball.
3-2, the finish.